this wonderful woman that we will crown is really queen of the universe, queen of heaven and earth, and she is our queen. When Jesus was about to die on the cross, he told his disciple John, "John, this is my mom, now she's your mom." And so for all of the history of the church, we've treated Mary in a very special way as our mother.